Also, we have gone ahead, ladies and gentlemen, to map out those parts of the country that desire prioritization as far as the rollout of the 100,000 kilometers of fiber optic cable is concerned, all over the country. So we have got a master plan for the rollout of the fiber optic connectivity. We have done this again in collaboration with integral entities who have hitherto also been involved in the rollout of the fiber. And just to mention, for purposes of clarity, we have had meetings with the Kenya Power, we have had meetings with Kenya Pipeline, Ketraco Telecom, Kenya Railways, and the Kenya Pipeline Corporation. And we have agreed, with a view to achieving the 100,000 kilometers of fiber optic cable, we have agreed on the role, the components that each and every player is going to undertake. We have gone ahead and agreed on the timelines within which each and every one of us must meet those targets.